the National Weather Service office in Wilmington, Ohio. The preceding signal was a test of the weather radio station WXJ, 46 Miami Spurg, Ohio, public warning system. During potentially dangerous weather situations, specially built receivers can be automatically activated by the signal to warn of the impending hazard. Tests of the signal and receiver's foot performance are normally conducted by the National Weather Service between 11 a.m. and noon each Wednesday. If there is a threat of severe weather, the test will be postponed to the next available good weather day. Reception of this broadcast, and especially the warning alarm tones, will vary at any given location. This variability, normally more noticeable at greater distances from the transmitter, can occur even though you are using a good quality receiver in good working order. The warning alarm tone would be activated for hazardous watches and warnings for the following counties. In Ohio, Butler, Champaign, Clark, Clinton, Stark, Greene, Logan, Miami, Montgomery, Preble, Shelby, and Warren. And in Indiana, Fayette, Union, and Wayne. This concludes the weekly test of weather radio station WXJ, 46 Miami Spurg, Ohio.